Hi, I'm Krishna and I'm an interior design student from Hamstech. So what prompted me to pursue interior designing was my long-term fascination with spaces and their transformations. So before I actually took up interior designing, I was doing my mass communication at St. Francis. I was in my first year. So that year didn't really go well. I figured that, you know, I really wasn't the kind of person who would be able to take up journalism. I really figured that. And I used to feel really low and depressed all the time because I didn't really know a way out of all this chaos. So at that moment, I'd start sketching. I'd read articles about interiors. I'd just go on the IKEA page. I love IKEA, by the way. So I just check IKEA website and all the other related design websites. I just keep checking the pages. I just keep sketching. And I just come home and I just, you know, talk to my mom about how I'm interested in design and stuff like that. But my mom said that, you know, right now you're doing your degree, so maybe after your graduation you can really pursue it. So I agreed. I agreed with her, and after a month or so, when I came back home, I was really sad that day. And mom got me coffee and she sat with me and she asked, "What's wrong with you, child? Is everything fine? Are you able to cope with your college?" So I said that, "No, mom, mujhe kuch samajh nahi aa raha. I'm not able to figure out anything right now. I don't know what to do with my life, and I'm pretty sure that journalism is not going to take me anywhere. What I'm actually interested in is design." So mom told me that, okay, fine, just show me what you'll design for now. So I just showed her a couple of my sketches, and then she's like, "You know what, beta, Hamstech is just 800 meters away from our place, so why not go now and check it out?" So both of us, we went there and we talked to the receptionist and we got to know the details, and I checked the campus. I really liked the classroom. So I got admitted and my course started in September. So it's been going really smooth since then, and now, as you all know, that we have a fest coming up called Interior. So I'm really working towards that along with my mom's help. You know, I figured that my mom is a creative genius when I saw her complaining about how the furniture in the kitchen is all messed up and how the cupboard should be here instead of there, the location of the balcony and all that stuff. So I've been taking her inputs on the designs that I've been making, and yeah, she's been with me through and through. And I think that, you know, once I'm done with this, maybe I might, you know, work for some time and I might start something of my own, and my mom and I, we could work together like rock stars. So they say that you really are the product of proper parenting. So I'm really thankful to my parents for who I am today. And yeah, mom and dad, they've always been with me all the while, and I'm more so because she is a housewife, so she's always been there for me. So I just want to tell my mom that, you know, thanks a lot for being the most cool, sassy and the best person that I have ever had by my side. And yeah, I love you.
मेरी बेटी पहले जर्नलिज्म करती थी तो वो सेट नहीं हुआ, उसको इंटरेस्ट नहीं था, तो मैं बोली बेटा नो टेंशन, टेंशन नहीं करना, अब अपन चल दूसरा कॉलेज देखते हैं. एमस्टेक से करी थी मेरी फ्रेंड की बेटी, तो मैं भी मेरी बेटी को बोली चल अपन भी देख के आते हैं. तो हम लोग गए थे एमस्टेक कॉलेज, बहुत अच्छी लगी मेरे को और मेरी बेटी बहुत अच्छा करने लगी, स्केच, कलर, ड्राइंग, और इसकी सीट्स मेरे को बहुत पसंद आई और बहुत अच्छा कराते एमस्टेक वाले, बहुत अच्छा लगा मेरे को. हाँ, ये डिग्री में थी तो इसको कोई इंटरेस्ट नहीं था पढ़ाई में, कुछ भी अच्छा नहीं लगता था, इसलिए वो छोड़ के ये एमसेट में आई. और ये बहुत अच्छी ड्राइंग करती, उसको बहुत अच्छा लगता और हमारे को भी अच्छा लगता, और ये भी खुश है, हम भी खुश हैं. बहुत मेहनत करती है इसमें, कृष्णा बहुत अच्छा काम करती है. कृष्णा घर आते देख के खुश देख के मेरे को बहुत गर्व महसूस होता है.
हाँ, तो जब मैं कॉलेज में थी, माँ जर्नलिज्म कर रही थी, तब मुझे कोई नहीं समझता था, मुझे पता नहीं था कि मैं क्या करूँ. बट मैं घर आती थी एंड मैं सोचती थी कि अब मम्मा को बता देती हूँ कि मेरी प्रॉब्लम क्या है, एंड मैंने बताया एंड आपने समझा और आपने मुझे एक नया रास्ता दिखाया, जो बहुत बहुत अच्छी बात है और जिसके लिए मैं बहुत ग्रेटफुल हूँ आपको. और सिर्फ आप ही थे जो हमेशा मुझे सपोर्ट करते थे हर चीज़ के लिए. आप ही थे जो हमेशा मेरे स्केचेस की तारीफ़ करते थे, जिसमें हमेशा मेरे स्केचेस देखने का पेशेंस था और इनपुट देने का पेशेंस था. तो उन सब के लिए बहुत 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 शुक्रिया, एंड हैप्पी मदर्स डे माँ.
थैंक यू बेटा, हैप्पी मदर्स डे मेरी माँ को भी.